with 41 points now. And Yuri Hudler, who had 2 goals his first 24, and we've got a fight. Lapierre and Ablocator. Well, they're covering the ice. This will be Ablocator's 3rd fight. He had 1 with Lapierre earlier this season. These 2 went at it at the Joe. And here they go again. 2nd fight for the year between these 2. Right at center ice. There's center stage. And Ablocator on top throws Lapierre to the ice.
Out muscles him. It was a tight fight. Both players get a good grab on each other, and Ablocator, using his strength, throws Lapierre down to the ice.
See, hockey players have long memories, don't they? You go back to early October when these 2 went at it at the Joe, and now once again.
Oh, they lined up. Clear the equipment out of the way. Clear the equipment out of the way, boys. Trying to position. Get a grip. That's what Ablocator does. Gets a hold of Lapierre's jersey. Wants to throw with the right. Lapierre with his left arm gets a hold of his right shoulder. They weren't able to get anything off. But Ablocator just muscles Lapierre down on the ice just for good measure.